The shooting in the town forest has started up again. The neighbors are upset again. I have talked with Jay Diener, the chairman of conservation, and Fred has been helping. We've had a little round robin going on here. Fred has been encouraging conservation to mark or identify all of the conservation-owned land up there, because there are a number of parcels, and there are about five private parcels up there, I believe. So it looks like we are going to be having another year with a lot of complaints unless we can get this situation under control.
Has the police department received any complaints?
As far as I know, the answer to that question is no.
So
well,
I did ask the chief to go back and look at the directory of complaints that have come in since January 1. And to the best of his, he is the only person that's made a complaint so far this year. And it turns out that the wind was blowing in the wrong direction and they were having a heavy fire night up at the Northampton Range. So that can happen. It just depends upon the characteristics of the weather.
And that being said, there is a large parcel that is a town forest, but there's also a number of those parcels that are privately owned.
Five parcels.
And we have no control over whether the people are firing on their property or not.
No, I talked to the chairman of conservation today. We had a meeting, and I requested that they determine where the lot lines are for their particular parcel. I know it's been surveyed, but it hasn't been marked. Mm-hmm. And that they contact Fish and Game and find out what they need for proper postings and post the perimeter of their properties so we know exactly where it is. And if anybody's in those properties and they're shooting, that's a different issue.
That's right.
And the density of population in Hampton, I understood there's some kind of legislation up in Concord where they're saying anybody's free to shoot anywhere, anytime. That's a little bit over the top.
Make a motion to adjourn at 8:39.
Any other closing comments?